This is the new BS6 Himalayan. We have three variations in this BS6, which has been added to the previous three colors, which were the snow white, granite black, and the sleet gray. So we have, this is called as a rock red, and the other two colors, this is lake blue and gravel gray. As of now, this is the display, please, and I'll tell you the changes in this bike. The changes, first changes, the BS6 norms, the catalytic converter here, which will convert the carbon monoxide and other natural gases into the carbon dioxide, water and oxygen. And we have the hazard light given on this bike, which was not available earlier, which is all four indicators will be on. This is actually useful in a rainy season, on the highways, when you are hitting straight, or in the foggy area where it is not visible, these hazard lights are visible out there. So it is one of the best additions in the Himalayan. And one more change, there are many changes, I'll tell you more further. The cluster, we had earlier two colors, but now it is completely mercury white. And the main feature, the switchable ABS. We have a switch here, which is ABS, switchable ABS. The rear wheel can have a, we have an option wherein you can stop the rear wheel ABS. For that, we have to do, we have to hold this switch for 5 seconds, where you see the on, 2, 3, 4, 5. The ABS is blinking, right? So when it blinked, it seems it is only on a single channel ABS. The rear wheel ABS has been switched off. Okay, and the one more major change. Earlier we had a stand, a side stand, which was a 10 mm longer, but this side stand is 10 mm shorter. So leading angle of the bike is more, and it is easy to park anywhere, any off-roading area or any area. Okay. And one more major change, the front braking has been improved a lot. You can see we have the ABS beads, which are more bigger and it is more stronger. The first, the ABS and the braking of the front tire has been improved a lot. It's completely AFI. BS3 was with the carburetor, BS4 came without ABS, EFI. Then BS4 higher version came with ABS and EFI. Now this is also with ABS and EFI. And there's one more change. Earlier we had the gravel done on this part, but we have a stickering Himalayan done on this. This is a 5-speed gearbox, 1 down and 4 up. Yes. I have told the specifications, the tires, 120, 90, 17 power, 24 bhp, 32 torque. No changes on the engine part, everything is absolutely good, the same part, but only thing the color. In color, we have this white color, snow white. They have given the black painting on these sides, on the thigh gripping part. And even on the black, they have given the white one. I'll say some things on the Instagram, my Instagram hold, which is Sunny Singh XVC. So people can watch those colors and videos too. Mileage, mat puchhiye. Main hu, I do tank to tank. So tank full, reserve is my mileage. So on every speed, it gives the top speed of what I have touched around 130. 130 on my bike, 140. But 130 what I say, but on the highway, you should always gear up. Huh? Servicing 10,000, we have oil change, same. I'll start the engine, you can see. BS4 had a different linings of these. It was smaller. Now for the cables and all, it has given more extended one. So it is easy and comfortable for on the steering part. So So on the turnings and all, because it's actually the bike for all roads and also for no roads, built for everybody, and you can ride it everywhere, anywhere you want to, even in cities, even for the off roads. We have the saddle stays, saddle boxes coming in. We have the crash guards, and we have the knuckle guards, and this is always there. The four gaiters, crash guards are good. It comes with the thumb guard too, so no need for the thumb guard.